All right. Okay, so we can destroy chunks of the floor. That's pretty bad shape. Aaron's a little rough. These are both a little rough. It's basically an HP sponge.
Shining!
Oh, crap. Shh. It is over kind of close to that hit over there. Okay, so shouldn't get an action before the enemy does. Okay, good. So, and we'll do joint attack first. Turn move back, then do joint attack from here. Okay, so everyone else. Okay, so that just missed everybody there. Alright, so what's gonna happen is. One over there right next to Diana. I think Jiminy is inside, or Diana is inside the area, so. Nation. Means I'm going to use the help me command to get Diana out of there. Far so good. Teleporting. You know what, that actually still worked out, because they probably would have one-hit KO with, Diana. Doing okay. Okay. Doing for damage. I'm gonna beat up Karen's alright, Rosita's fine. Rizzo dinged up. Position, heal thyself. And also keep your SP up, because that's really, really matters. Yes, 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 I know. You're dropping a rock. Protect. I'm out of protects. Okay, crap. Okay, just for good measure. right.
New York is my home. I won't let you take it.
Actually, I kind of really need to be using SP here because we need to be. I think we have a whole bunch of the special abilities there, so I can do the combo attacks I need to not die. Healing. Joint. Okay.
The future is ours, as long as we never give up.
All right, so I want to do this. Okay, healing. How are we doing for healing? He's okay. Kara needs healing. Kenjiro needs healing. There we go. Heal both of them, and I'll get healed too. So we're good. Center over there, and currently one active at the moment. Okay, new one. Alright, position wise, I'm still good, I think. Okay. Yep, we're good. Pack. So my health is okay. My super gauge is all right. My positioning is good. Max super gauge. Good. Alright. Alright, so I need to stay clear of that yellow cylinder. Okay, move over a little bit so I'm not, like, pushing my luck there. Alright, also activate fence. Okay, I think I did something. Haven't used a super move yet. Not bad. Okay, I actually got him. Oh, thank God, she got her turn next. She's in a bad spot. Actually, no. Alright. There you go, I believe we can better hit you. That's the first time you've actually dealt any damage to Rosita this entire fight. Thank you. You know what? Sure. Not quite enough. That would be kind of awesome if it was just like Rosita just pumping bullets into him. Like if a bitch face is like, one of these times, Doctor, nice to fight an enemy who wasn't immune to bullets. And Rosita's like, yo, I fight him all the time. Points do you have left? 8. Go for it.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.